it while I'm at it.
I'd expect that, so I'd have you take a bite of it first.
She
poisoned like the part of the sandwich that she would be biting. Whatever.
What? You just killed that joke, Steven.
I was all good. He had good intentions, and then kind of lost it.
I understood what.
Why don't you just throw a grenade?
I don't have it.
Why don't you just die?
Oh, that guy scared the shit out of me.
Hello.
Steven.
What?
Do you think I do good in pressure situations?
No.
No.
No. No, remember?
Oh, Jackson, you're a plastic.
Do you remember in that video, I'm like, well, Jackson can get through a whole horde of zombies, no problem, but when it comes to one, nope.
Yeah, right? I can horde like a motherfucker, but then I can't...
Exactly how does a motherfucker horde?
Exactly.
It's the term, Steven. I don't know.
Right, now I'm like confused. It. Can you call a girl a motherfucker? Because
yeah.
I'm not confused.
I call her that.
But like, no, but that would that make her lesbian? That'd make her lesbian.
No, you can't know because you can't get that deep into the saying to like do that. You just say it.
But yeah, but when you say it, have you ever thought of what you're saying?
Yes, I hate it when that happens. Like Call of Duty, I just say Call of Duty and just suspect like that. Now I don't even think of the words Call of Duty. Like
it's
they're
the
calling
call of
duty. I don't even think about it anymore.
It used to be like that. Now it's like zombies and UFOs.
Yeah,
and
Modern Warfare.
You don't even say Call of Duty. You just say, hey, do you want to play MW3?
Or
yeah.
Or COD.
It used to be, dude, I just got Call of Duty 2. Oh
dude,
my
I
God.
Just played Duke
Nukem. Campaign's crazy.
I'm...
Jesus, Steven, hurry it up.
Yo, dude, I was playing Pinball FX Revolution last night.
I used to play, Monsters, Inc. Pinball. And it used to be the funnest thing.
Really?
Yeah.
I used to play the only
Steven,
pinball...
Steven, you should, like, run. There's, like, a ton of them.
Yeah, I'm a professional. I'm a trained professional.
Well, I'm getting really nervous.
Where's your certificate, Steven?
Honestly, Allison, watch some of my videos. This isn't even the most pressure situation I've ever been in.
I've tried. No, Steven, I've tried. She just
watch
powers and hides.
Steven stuff. We, like,
I've gotten out of worse.
Steven is so
like
wild.
Your mom. Oh.
That was
me. Wait, who's reeking for life? Is that Miguel?
Yeah, so he changed his name. Let's see. I'm checking.
He just changed it, too, because he was anti-Rican.
Yeah, that's
him. What the fuck it's called.
Oh, it still says that on my thing. It still says anti-Rican.
You know what's funny? I met Miguel.
Some random person messaged me. I want to be your friend.
Oh.
Accept it, Allison.
I don't know what it is.
Well, so?
It's creepy.
A bunch of people messaged me on Skype saying they want to be my friend, and they're all fat white people. White chicks.
Yeah, but now they're little, like, 13-year-old
whoa,
kids.
Whoa, what was that?
That was an
that
electric
was a trap.
I never showed Allison traps.
There's one in the room. You remember the room we left? The big, that room that I'm pointing at right now?
Mm-hmm.
Remember we left, and there was that, like, side room, and then we went outside?
Yeah.
That one has one that catches on fire.
Could you not have just said
oh
the
God,
first door?
So...
Could you not have just said the first room we entered?
Hey, simple explanation.
Just show her the fire trap right now. You have money. Show her the fire trap.
Actually...
Oh, no, that's cool. I lied. Now I'll waste my money on doing it. Okay, let's go.
Look, you just crawled up from the ground. Juggernog is first, you guys.
Allison,
no, Box is first. Are you
no, Juggernog.
No, Box.
Allison, I'm not coming to get you.
This.
You're going to die.
Steven, no, it's Box. Dogs.
No, it's not.
Yeah, no.
Allison, come here.
You're saying no, Box.
Where?
Yeah, I know.
No.
KJ,
where
you have enough money.
Call me. Allison, behind you.
HK for the win.
Maybe.
HK.
Ready? Come here right now. No, Allison.
Where?
Tell nobody
to be
quiet.
Steven, they're following me.
Fire.
I told you not to go.
Oh god, I'm scared. Alright.
Where's the box?
Steven, throw a monkey.
I don't have any. You're the only
one. Jackson, throw a monkey.
He died.
Lost him.
Richard Simmons, throw a monkey.
Where
I'm
is
sorry,
the idiot?
But I
where
do not have monkeys. I don't
what
even
are
know
monkeys?
What They're little symbol monkeys with dynamite strapped to their back.
Can I throw this fire and live? Yes, I can.
They're this special type of grenade, Allison, where they are.
I'm catching on fire.
Let's go inferno.
Yeah, don't go through that.
Burn.
Yeah, don't go through that.
I just did, and I lived. I'm a burn.
Yeah, you have
I did twice.
You have
third degree burns for the win.
They need pro perks. I can't wait to release that video. It's gonna be epic.
Alright, look at the screen. Yeah. It's like a huge eyeball looking at me. Jesus. That creeps me out.
Oh, that is a little creepy.
Yeah, that's a bright 935 symbol.
So,
what is 935? What the hell are you talking
about? Steven, should I bop again?
We talked about the Nazi zombie storyline.
Steven,
you're not 15.
Hey, you just boxed. They got a commando. Commando.
35. I know what you're talking about now. I got you.
The creator is just...
No! No! I'm dying!
You're welcome.
Hey, Steven.
Thank you, Steven.
I have a question for you.
Doesn't count.
Where's
I already
box?
Said
you're welcome.
It's already 10. How long have we been playing for? Oh, we started at like 9, 10.
We've only been playing for 50 minutes.
Steven, theoretically, how much wood could a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood?
26.
26?
46. I say 27.
Depends on if it's African
oh,
wood.
Shit.
Wait, are we talking about like dick wood or are we talking about like wood?
I got a nuke if anyone wants it. Yes, no, maybe so. I'm gonna keep it. Or Allison could get it. That's cool.
Complete just disregard for what other people
bring
need.
Where's
the
box?
It's
the
box.
Someone bring her to the box. I'm not risking my
life. Allison, come here. Come with me.
Hey, Max Ammo.
Thank you.
Thanks for waiting, you douchebag.
World class douchebag.
Oh my god, then go to the bathroom. It's
just,
not like you.
Allison, just pee in your pants. Like, is it that bad?
It's actually kind of a good idea.
Is it that bad?
Wow. I just stopped and, like, thought about what just happened.
Yeah,
where's the box?
Is it that is like
someone bring her to the box
with her right now. It's right here, Allison.
Oh.
You guys are gonna die up there. You might want to activate a trap.
No,
oh shit, I exploded. I'm going to go down.
What's up, Steven?
Steven, if you go down, you realize what that means, right?
You're all fucked.
No, I'm gonna have to clutch.
Never mind. I thought you guys talked about something different.
We have to leave, Allison.
Oh, haha, it's so funny, Steven, if you go down.
Do you know what that means?
Do either of you two understand what she was referencing? Or was
yes, I do.
No.
Allison, stop it.
No.
Bad
I'm
Allison.
Trapped. I'm kind of stuck.
You
I need to know.
Little...
Yes, Allison, I've been telling you where to go, and you don't follow me. I'm
wait, not... why is everyone else over there?
Because we're away from the zombies. Well,
I need some help.
There she does.
I have quick revive.
Does anyone have monkeys? I'm fucked. I'm fucked.
Cage, I'll get you, Chuck.
No, I'll get Cage on my neck. I'm oh, shit. Wow, I'm stupid.
Dude, what was that?
Ew.
You get him, I got you, zombies.
Dude, I see the swastika symbol.
What the hell?
Is that a form of peace?
Okay, Allison, I'm fine.
It used to be.
It's swastika, I can't pronounce
before
it.
Before it was a swastika? Before it was a swastika, it was like a Buddhist symbol of peace.
It is still a Buddhist symbol of peace. It's a symbol of peace in Africa.
I'm pretty sure my dad would tell me if it was a Buddhist symbol of peace.
You know that a dentist came up with that?
Whoa.
Wait, I thought you weren't allowed to use that at all.
You can't.
What, the swastika symbol?
Yeah.
Allison.
But all the time. It means-
Allison, my guy in a game is a panda with a Hitler outfit with swastika symbols all around him. I'm pretty sure you're
that is the honestly, like, it's kind of, it's weird, but it's, like, the cutest
so
thing
funny.
I've ever seen.
Like, you just want to, like, pinch the little panda's cheeks. You're like, oh, who's a little Nazi panda?
Okay,
it's
Dr.
K-Man.
It's Dr.
I'm sorry, Dr. underscore K-Man. Because there's a difference.
Wait, so why does everyone keep leaving me?
Because you run away.
We care about ourselves. And then, yeah, you run away, look at something.
Oh my god, what the frig? Where am I supposed to be going?
You're supposed to stay in this general area of the stage.
I just purposely let myself die because...
I know.
Jackson, who still has less downs and more kills than you now, and the same amount of headshots, and more revives.
I've had 13 downs.
Oh, Steven's done.
And
okay.
Steve, now it's time for me to clutch.
Jackson, nope. You better get me first.
I'm
getting Cage, because he's the most important.
Thank you, Jackson. I take everything I said about you back.
No,
what about me?
You're not important.
Oh, okay, Jackson,
no,
just run by me. That's cool.
No, I'll
dude,
run.
I need to stop them. I don't have anything. Okay,
Cage,
are you
come
alive?
Get me.
You have to go and get him, because I'm going to go back and get Quick Revive, because I don't want to die.
Cage,
what
just
about
come
me?
The,
wait, we have Quick Revive?
Yeah.
Yeah,
dude,
but it's
Steven,
not...
I can't live without Allison. I need to get her. I'm sorry.
You had me.
I did. Wait, I didn't get you? Are
no,
you
No, you
serious?
Had me.
Oh,
it
my
stopped.
Who's alive? Who's dead?
Yeah,
I'm
the
dead.
The only one left, because I thought I grabbed Steven, so I
someone
went to run.
Left.
The zombies are coming that way.
Both of them are right next to each other, though.
Don't die, don't die.
Okay. Whoa, Steven, where'd you go?
I'm gone. I don't know.
Uh-oh.
You know what we really need? We need one of those, like, you know that song that sings when you always see those commercials for, like, the animals that have like three legs.
All like, those sad
guys.
Oh my god.
Oh, the ASPCA like CCA commercials.
Eyes of the Angel.
Oh.
That was pretty good.
Okay, I need a box.
To commemorate Steven's death. For this thing.
What about I go down every time. Every time I play, I don't down until the late rounds and I die.
So wait, Steven, who's a view are you looking through?
What?
Who are you looking through, my perspective or Jackson's?
I'm switching.
Oh, I'm looking at yours.
I headset
with
died.
Me.
Thank you.
I headset died. Hey. Stop it.
There you go. I have to go brush my teeth, guys.
Oh, look who cares about their hygiene. You do.
Yeah, and I gotta pee. I'll be back.
Hey, Jackson, should I keep the FAMAS or what?
I think that's what it's called.
It's the FAMAS.
There's something at the Black Ops thing where you can't make your custom class named FAMAS, or it says that there's something wrong with it. Like, it says that it's, what's the word? It's inappropriate.
It's not inappropriate.
It's inappropriate. Try it.
I know. I've done it.
It pisses me off. So I do FAMAS with a Z at the end.
What if Samantha... Oh my god, Jackson, why would you do that? That was the worst idea you could ever do.
I don't need a gun. I just need a juggernaut.
Dogs isn't until 21.
No, you lied.
It's dogs.
Jackson, can you protect me while I get jug?
Yeah, I got you. Well, that's actually... I have 28 bullets, and it's all AK-74 use.
I'll protect Allison, guys. It's all good.
Well, Lee's online. I'm gonna get a Bowie knife. Nah.
Oh god, this was a horrible idea from the start.
I just have an M1911, and I'm running around in circles.
I have 4 bullets and a commando, and then I'm out.
Alright, let's go.
Oh, there's the
let's
bot.
Not die. It's a protection
weapon. You pick that up, and then let's go.
Oh my god.
A lot of dogs.
How come they don't die?
I have 3 dogs with me. How many dogs?
If you knife a dog, it dies right away.
Ah, thunder gun. Nice.
Don't kill Allison, you stupid dogs. Why am I doing this? Jackson, why aren't you doing this?
Yeah, where are you? I got you.
I got a commando. I'm
in the alley.
I'm gonna pick up speed.
No, I'm not. I'm in spawn. Actually, no, I'm not. You know what, Jackson? Just don't even come.
Dude, where is she? I got you.
No, you can't because I'm almost out of ammo.
Guys, wait to get the max ammo, please.
Yeah, I got you. I said I got you a lot, didn't I? Yeah, I did.
Well, where are you?
You think it's last. No, it's not.
My headset keeps dying. Pissing me off.
Go get headphones.
Oh, I failed my job.
It's all good.
No, like my,
Oh, I failed 2 of my jobs. Okay, then.
Like, it's my turtle beaches. I mean, I really don't need them, but it's nice to have, you know what I'm saying?
Okay, what do you want to do? Okay, I'm just going to trap on, and then...
I got an RPK.
I don't just want to do this.
Do what?
We're humping her. You can't go wrong.
All right, I'll get the back.
You get the back, okay.
Teleport is not available.
Do you want a knife or two? Would that be too much rate?
Gangbang?
I don't think I can.
I can't.
Oh,
I'm
turn around.
Oh,
okay.
Jesus.
Let's get serious. Zombies. All
right, the zombies want in, too.
Yeah.
Zombies, you have to have... No. Genitalia must be allowed before you can go near.
Okay, I was hoping that'd be a nuke. Or an insta-kill.
What was it?
It was a carpenter.
Carpenter with double points.
Oh leave. My god, Jackson, we failed again.
Leave her.
What should we do? Okay, or you can leave me. That's nice.
No, I'm sorry, Jackson, but, you know, she's your boyfriend. Oh, sorry, I mean, she's your girlfriend. That was my mistake.
Honest mistake.
It was honest mistake, you know. It's nothing against you, just she's a man.
She is, too.
She is. She's a chick with sticks.
I can vouch for that.
I bet you can't. Why can you vouch for that, Steven?
Vouch for that? I don't know. I can't see a thing. I'm gonna go down.
They don't know. Oh, Kaige, Steven, and Allison all live in the same place.
Well, no, we don't live in literally the same place. We live in the same...
Actually, yes, we do. We're all part of a foster home.
Yeah.
Yo, my parents, they so crack addicts. Yo, I live in a foster home.
You just offended 1% of my viewers.
Do you have any Jewish viewers?
I don't know.
To you while Allison isn't here.
Nice one, dipshit. You died. They all live in the same town. I live far away.
Where do you live, Jackson? Jackson, isn't your street 22 Bliss Road, Newport, Rhode Island?
Well, great. Lovely.
That's it? Oh, I'm sorry.
Sarcasm. Yeah, Cage, you're fucked.
I got it. Or is Allison more important? I don't know. You just gave out my address.
I'm kind of the one playing right now, Jackson.
Let me think.
Jackson.
No.
I'm coming. Please. I get abused.
Okay, you got him. Here, shut up, Cage.
My mommy touches me in places I don't like to talk about.
I love that you walked in the room when he said that.
No!
Cage, you got me stuck. You
mommy! Why'd you do this?
Oh my god, I'm literally going to die.
Good.
Steven, don't leave without me.
I can't.
Where the hell, how long does it take to brush your teeth?
No, don't dry.
She's not just brushing your teeth, Jackson.
She's menstruating, whatever that means. I just heard it on the radio.